This is a song for the, well, there's no need to name them. There's absolutely no need to name them. They are who they think they are.
Far across the ocean, in the land of look and see, there once was a time for you and me, where the winds blow sweetly and the easy seas flow still, and where the barefoot dream of life can laugh and cry its fill, where slot machine confusion and the plastic universe are objects of amusement in the fiction of their curse, and where the crazy white man and his tear gas happiness lies dead and long since buried by his own fantastic mess. And his plastic excuse. Oh, I hate the white man and the man who turned him loose.
I remember the first time I went to my friend's house. Her mother opened the door and I introduced myself. I told her, "Hi, my name's Armando. Is Kristen home?" She told me no, but that she would be back any minute. I stood there waiting for her to invite me in, but she never did. After an awkward pause, I told her I would wait for her in my car. I walked back to my car with the snow blowing in my face. I couldn't stop thinking about that scene from La Bamba in which he gets rejected by Donna's parents. Recently, I went to a Mexican restaurant with my friends. While I was in the bathroom, these two cholos walked in demanding I hurry up. Speaking back in Spanish, I told them they would have to wait. When they got out, they looked surprised. One of them asked me if I was Mexican. When I acknowledge that I am, the other guy said, "Damn, bro, you look like a white boy." Just the other day, I had an interesting conversation with my father. Many years ago, I was at a comic book shop with my buddy. One of the employees walked in crying. She said that a bunch of stupid Mexicans were spitting on her car. In a friendly way, I told her, "Easy, there's a Mexican in the room." She said, "I don't care. You guys are animals."
When I look in the mirror, I don't think, "Thank God I'm a Mexican." But when I look out the window, I'm very grateful to be an American.
I am a real American. Fight for the right. rights of every man. I am a real American. Fight for what's right. Fight for your life.
Some bug spray here. You want some maybe for the cockroaches? You know, the cucarachas?
Ah, yes,
okay, would you like some of this here? Maybe like three cases?
Yeah, three, okay.
Three cases? Okay, five cases? Okay, great.
No.
All right, good.
Yes.